It starts up front. It's a physical sport. And once you make a team one-dimensional, I mean, you have them, you know, you've like, essentially you just lock them into a box and they just can't, you know, they start pulling out crazy trick plays and stuff, just trying to get ahead. And it's, from there, it just goes downhill. And, you know, I've been on both sides of the ball in that scenario. And yeah, Alabama not gonna be fooled.
No,
they're not. No. Nick Saban not gonna be fooled. Alabama not gonna be fooled.
It's, they're too good. They're too sound. They're too well prepared, yes. and they're too disciplined. They're not gonna look past this game, and they're gonna take care of business in dominating fashion, as expected. So get ready
for
another throttling.
They're too fast and they're too lengthy on the outside too. Yeah. I mean, Nick Fitzgerald's issue is he doesn't throw with anticipation. He has to see a receiver open down the field. And when you play against DBs and linebackers who can break at a split second, you know, that second where you should have thrown the football, that window will close by the time you take that second hitch. And that's why he threw so many picks for LSU.